Hello, is everything functioning? Am I live at the moment? I'm audible. Good. Okay. As I said, I had to reset my partner boarding process to keep up to date with taxes. It's something that you have to do every 3 years, it seems. But everything seems all good. Mine is a stream elephants thing, which might just be stream elements. And I'm pretty sure I just said stream elephants. How's everyone doing? It's got very cold all of a sudden here. I'm a bit chilly myself. Hello, Quantum. Cloudy, yeah, it's bloody chilly where I am. Ooh, I'm not used to it. Summer's gone, it is. You're so wrong. Better luck next time. Happy Wednesday. Amelia. I've also been dusting, so I'm proper sneezy. I'm sorry. If I'm just sneezing everywhere today. Yeah, no, you dust so you don't get sneezy, and then you get sneezy immediately after dusting. You can't win, can you? Could be because you never dust. That might be why, yeah. That doesn't help things. Dusting is an effort, though. Oh my god. Seems I am too. Epier fries are nice, though. Sania won the bet. Although, I think last time she won the bet on a Wednesday as well and then had to go immediately. She picks a bad day to win the bet. Diffuser, which smells amazing. Yeah, they're nice, them things. Alright. Hopefully I can survive without sneezing everywhere. Through one song, that'd be nice. No, I do. Technically. Thank you for the tissues. But I don't, because I don't rig it. I don't rig it. Hello, Helix. How are you? Good to see you. I'm sneezy. Oh, hello. Let's try and play some music. Let's attempt. Here we go. Thing's always been chipped. It's quite old. Look at the back. Oh, actually, that's the big chip, that one. I like it though. Some people pay big bucks to get it like that. Road worn, innit? I need to make more chips. Yeah, but yeah, that's the main chip. You don't really see that too often. Where they're blah, 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 all over the place. Getting them fixed? Nah. You can pay more so that I can do it more. Yeah. I need to have just like one bit of paint left. Just there. That's the style I'm going for. absolutely, we're gonna open the song requests very shortly. Just stick around for a bit and we'll open them up. In the meantime, familiarise yourself with the song list, !SL, and see what song that you'd like me to play. Give you a little time.
Presenting the ones we depend on, ours a steady hand to hold. Can we not in a fragile world? You have me square in the middle, between a beginner and a careless girl. One night and everything changes, I know. Back to the back of the line I go. One night, invitation revolts. One night, stop and say hello. Thank you.
surely you've seen this though, right? Like that. Surely you've seen that at some point in life. Oh yeah. Good. I'm getting the Willie Nelson guitar soon. There's no pick guard, no. Not on this guitar. So, brum, 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 brum. Have you ever seen Willie Nelson's guitar? Helix. You're gonna love that one. All right, I don't think Sunny is here right now. Yeah, Google it now. You're gonna love that one. That's a proper guitar, that one. Hanno, is it? Hanno, we'll do Hey Jude for you, yeah? Thank you very much for the follow. And let's open up the song requests. Now? Do they make them nowadays? I don't know. This is quite an old guitar. The technical reason behind it is that, stream of song list is broke. Oh, this might be my fault. Hold on, I might just need to log in. Sorry. One second. As I said at the beginning of the stream, I had to reset some things. Alright. Let's authorize. What else do we need? Is it not in the chat? Is it not in the chat at the moment? I'm connected to Twitch again now. With stream elements as well. Ah, okay. Sometimes it was alright. It's hard to remember which things I need to reconnect. Holy moly. All right, let's see what we got. Sorry about this. I have to reauthorize everything. That's interesting. Stream elements is in the chat, yeah? Everything else is working, yeah? Just the song list. Is the song list back now? I just logged back in. Oh, connect. I need to connect again. Authorize. Yeah. Come on. Yeah, come on. You can do it. I believe in you, stream element. No, stream song list. How about now? Is it working again? It wasn't working. Okay, it was just a coincidence. Okay. We will do... Is it working at all? It seems to be working now, right? I see it. I see it's working. Yeah. Nice. But it was my fault. Good. I prefer it's my fault. Because then I can do something about it. You know? Alright, here we go. We're going to do... Hey Jude. That's it. I'm fired. And I've decided as the manager that I'm rehired now. That's good news. Yes. Congratulations to me. Now we're going to play this song. I'm going to play Hey Jude now, if that's cool. If mods can put it there. Alright.
Hey Jude, don't make it bad. Take a sad song and make it better. Remember to let her into your heart. Then you can start to make it better. Hey Jude, don't be afraid. You were made to go out and get her. The minute you let her under your skin, you can begin to make it better. Anytime you feel the pain, hey Jude, refrain. Don't carry the world upon your shoulders. Don't you know that it's a fool who plays it cool by making his world a little colder? Nah, nah, nah. Down. You have found her Now go and get her. Remember to let her into your heart. Then you can start to make it better. Let it out, let it in. Hatred begin. You're waiting for someone to perform with. Don't you know that it's just you?
Alright, so please do a 90-minute yeah, just forever. Na 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 na. Forever and ever that song goes on. Just gnar 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 in a way. Alright, so let us play. $1,000 car for Mark Helix. Been a little while since that one, isn't it? All right. $1,000 car. Let's give it a go. What's the record? I don't know, actually. I've not timed it. I mean, the bloody actual recording is long enough. I don't know if he plays it longer. Maybe he does. Yeah, what's the question? Don't think so. Not as far as I'm aware, mate. Amelia to play it. She's just in the chat right now. Go ahead, do it. He was saying that if you wanted to request Thunderstruck instead, you can. Just trying to help. Don't assume the worst of the mods, please. I personally hate the Beatles, hate them. Worst man ever. There you go. $1,000 car. It ain't worth shit. Might as well take your $1,000 and set fire to it. $1,000 car ain't worth a dime. When you lose $1,000 every time, why did I buy $1,000 car? $1,000 car is gonna let you down more than it's ever gonna get you around. Replace your gaskets, paint over your rust. You still end up with something you never trust. $1,000 car's life was through about 50,000 miles before it got to you. Oh, why did I buy $1,000 car? $1,000 car ain't gonna roll till you put at least another $1,000 in the hole. Sink your money in it, and there you are, the owner of $1,000 car. Totally the right note. Only got $1,000. You might as well buy a good guitar. Learn how to play it. It'll get you farther than any $1,000 car. Thank you very much for the raid. Thank you. Just like, boo, raid. That is the best raid intro I've ever seen. Thank you very much for the raid, Sax Dragon. Thank you. Yeah, you got me good with that one. It's just like, boo. I was just about to say, hey, Sax Dragon, how you doing? And then it was just like, raid. Boo. Oh, God, that was too funny. Love you too, mate. Go get Sax Dragon followed. Absolute beast. Go check him out. You got me again, you really did. Hey to Jackie. Let me know if there's a song I can play you, Sax Dragon. This one's $1,000 car. If you want, you can go if you want, it's cool. I don't mind, but it's up to you. Follow you in the dark. Yeah, all right. Pook Nasty, thank you very much for the 7 months. Thank you. Let's do it. I will follow you into the dark. I've not done this in a while, actually. But it's a little acoustic tune, so it should be all right. Thank you for the claps, everyone. Appreciate it. Much love. And yeah. Gonna bring it back, yeah. 10 months. Whoa, that's quite a few. That's a few months, isn't it? I'll turn it up in my ears a bit. Tom in Boston, thank you very much for the raid again. Thank you, mate. Appreciate it. Appreciate all the support lately. Legend, mate. Thank you very, very, very much. Okay, this one is Follow You Into Dark. Let me know the song I'll play you, Tom, as well. This one's for Sax Dragon at the moment.
Much love back.
Love of man, someday you will die. I'll be close behind, follow you into the dark. Blind in light, tunnels to gates of white. Just our hands clasped so tight, waiting for hint of a spark. Heaven and hell decide, they are both satisfied. Illuminate the nose on their vacancy sign. No one is beside you when your soul embarks. I will follow you into the dark.
Can we get a shout out for both our raiders, please? Sax Dragon and Tom in Boston, thank you very much for the raids. Thank you for bringing your people over. Welcome to the stream, people. If you would like to see my song list, get an idea of things I play, exclamation mark SL in the chat. Welcome.
Catholic school, vicious as Roman rule. I got my knuckles bruised by a lady in black. I held my tongue as she told me, son, fear is the heart of love, so I never went back. If heaven and hell decide, they are both satisfied. Illuminate the nose on their vacancy signs. There's no one beside you when your soul embarks. I will follow you to the dark. You and me, I've seen everything to see, from Bangkok to Calgary, and the soles of our shoes are all worn down. The time for sleep is now, nothing to cry about, 'cause we'll hold each other soon. The blackest of rooms. Heaven and hell decide, we are both satisfied. Illuminate the nose on their vacancy signs. No one beside you when your soul embarks. And I will follow you to the dark. Yeah, I will follow you to the dark.
Yeah, from the UK, mate. From the UK. And yes, when I said... Look, I really, really, really hate the Beatles. Hate them. Just to reiterate that. Hate them. All right, okay. No, I'm joking. Look, I got the Beatles and I'm wearing John Lennon glasses. No one's getting this joke right now. They're taking me seriously. I'm going to get a call from Paul. Be like, I heard you hate the Beatles. Okay, so I got a call from John Lennon. That would be interesting. That would be scary indeed. I mean, Halloween's coming up, but still. I'm clearly from the US of A. Born in the USA. I kind of want to do that song for absolutely no reason now. Turbo Jeff, thank you for the follow. Thank you. Peace and love. Peace and love. All right. The difference is I wasn't being honest. I'll play a really boring Beatles song for you. This one's Helter Skelter. We'll do that instead. All right, ready? Let's do that one instead. Okay, with Helter Skelter. 1, 6, 8. Very boring. Now, yesterday, yeah, okay. All right, this one. We'll do Helter Skelter. I hate them.
I hate them all. I hate them all.
I've got to foresee how boring this is. All right, here we go. This one's Helter Skelter by the Beatles. Let's do it. And once again, thank you very much to our raiders. And let me know if there's a song I can play anyone. You can find my song list, !SL, and you can find it there. Wherever you like. All right, here we go.
When I get to the bottom, I go back to the top of the side. Where I stop and I turn and I go for a ride. Still stop and I turn, still again. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Do you know me, want me to make you? I'm going down fast, but don't let me break you. Tell me, tell me, tell me. Tell me the answer. You may be a lover, but you ain't no dancer. Helter Skelter. Helter Skelter. Helter Skelter. Look out!
There you go. That was a very boring Beatles song, that one. Okay, so thank you very much. I'd like to thank people for the follows. Thank you very much. Hey, no, thank you, Deja Vu. Thank you to Jockey. Thank you very much, Eduardo. Thank you, Turbo Jeff. Thank you, Ben, for the follows. Thank you very, very, very much. Appreciate it. Such an American classic. I was going to do freaking, what is it? Born in the USA. I gave up on it. I didn't feel like it in the end. It was funny. I was like, yeah, I feel like it. And then I was like, not. Let's do Hell Skelter instead. Oh, dear. American Pie. Bye, bye, Mr. American Pie. But I'm sure we don't live. All good choices. Was that? No, it was 168 BPM, actually. But it feels halftime, so maybe. Okay, so what we got? We're going Tarzan Boy. We'll do Tarzan Boy. Hopefully I get this right. That'd be great. That'd be perfect. Yeah, but it feels a bit halftime, right? So I'm going 1, 2, 3, 4, and it's like boom, boom, canta, dum, boom, boom, canta, dum, boom, dum, boom, canta, dum, boom, boom, canta, dum, boom, boom. But it's easier to count than 1, 2, 3, 4. Wait, where's your favorite Coldplay song? It's a good one. Anyway, though. Okay, here we go. Tarzan. Wait, whatever the friggin' tempo is. I mean, chords. Named after the Queen of America as well, isn't it? Yeah, yeah, it's pretty. Oh God, we need a sarcasm alert in this stream, don't we? Holy moly. Okay. Said in this stream is 100% serious, including this comment. At all times. I don't know Spire. I don't think I've heard of them. I knew it. Latifah. Yes. The true queen. No one can deny that. That's funny. I told you it's fashionable to be late, didn't I? I told you. Hey, Birch. How are we today? Good to see ya. I used to do something cool here. I'll see if I can do it again. I can't remember what the chords are. In my mission to put horns and everything, there we go. That'll do.
Sky, I sit and wonder, does the message get? Doggy life. I sit and wonder, does the message get to you?
It cracked me up when he was just looking directly in at the camera. Oh dear, funny. Right. Talking about YouTube videos, I think I have finished with editing the Coldplay stream for YouTube now. It's only an hour and 40 minutes long. I just need to check it. I need to watch the whole thing to check I haven't made any major mistakes. I've surely made some mistakes. It's a lot of stuff. But yeah, that should be on YouTube soon. I need to. I'm currently 25 minutes into it, and there's not mistakes yet, so it's good. Nothing major anyway. All right, iconic. If you don't know what I'm talking about, I did a Coldplay stream about, I don't know when it was, the beginning of October. And we did two, and I'm editing them together for all the highlights. That's going to be on YouTube. It was a good event. Everyone enjoyed it, except for Shouty. Apart from that, everyone else enjoyed it. Okay, so Bohemian Rhapsody. Okay, so
This one's Bo Rap.
I'm probably the only person in the world that needs lyrics to this, but I'm going to get the lyrics anyway. I mean, I probably don't need them. I'm reliant. I'm too scared to sing a song without the lyrics in front of me. Here we go. And I still get the lyrics wrong. You watch me, I'll get them wrong. Oh, here we go. You watch.
Papa just killed a man. Put a gun against his head. Pull my trigger, now he's dead. You called it. Mama, life had just begun.
I don't know if I know the solo, but we'll see when we get to it.
Too late, my time has come. Sends shivers down my spine. Body's aching all the time. Goodbye, everybody. Just a poor boy, nobody loves me. He's just a poor boy from a poor family. Spare him his life from this monstrosity. Easy come, easy go, will you let me go?
Bismillah, no.
Mamma mia. We'll be right back.
Nothing really matters. Nothing really matters to me.
Try to find the kazoo. Much better. I improved it. Squish. Hello. How you doing? Good to see you. I'm now squished. All right. Thank you for the claps, everyone. Thank you. Okay. Mojo pin. Okay. I've got a warm up. Me, 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 me. Ma, 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 ma. Jeff Buckley. Jeff Buckley, Jeff Buckley, Jeff Buckley. This is a difficult song, of course. Jeff Buckley, Jeff Buckley, Jeff Buckley. That's all right, Huge. Thank you for the request. Mmm, ma 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 ma. Mojo pin, mojo pin, mojo pin. Yeah, I think I do. I should be able to do this, hopefully. That's how you sing like Jeff Buckley. Okay, so that's the trick. Jeff Buckley, Jeff Buckley, Jeff Buckley. Jeff Bezos, Jeff Bezos, Jeff Bezos. Lying in my bed, blanket is warm. Body will never be safe from harm. Still feel your hair, black ribbons of cold. Touch my skin to keep me whole. Don't wanna weep for you, don't wanna know
talk.
That's my voice done. Thank you very much, everyone. Thank you. Appreciate it. Oh, wait, Squish again. Hello. I just need to greet you as a Squish face. That is now what I am. I am a Squish face. Thank you for the claps. Thank you. I think I need to recover from that. Okay, we're going to do yellow next. We'll do yellow. Thank you for the claps. Appreciate it. Much love, much love, much love. So the myth goes, so the legend goes, it was all yellow. That's what I've heard. Passed down through the ages. Imagine if that happened one day. Like, the song got so old and everyone was just like, what is it? I've heard this thing before. It was all yellow. What does it mean? It must be some kind of prophecy from the Coldplays. Okay, here we go. First everything was blue, and then it was yellow.
Oh dear.
He drew a bloody line. Mate, he drew it. He's good. He should be damn proud of that line, Chris should be. It took a lot of effort. Not everyone draws lines, but Chris... That was a very loud guitar, but yes, Chris, expert line drawer. What a thing to do. All right, here we go. This was Coldplay and yellow, of course. We'll be right back. I was almost going to say that. I had to really stop myself from saying, look at them stars. I don't know why. I blame you, Amelia. You kept saying things in the chat. I was like, I was going to say, look at them stars. Look at them stars, mate. Oh, my God. They're all bloody yellow. Are they always that colour? Yeah, I think so. You sure about that? All right. I think I should do this song, but every time I do the riff, it gets one step higher. This up. Ah. Okay, this is one of those songs that where I think I know the words, but probably don't. So, I need to remember what bloody thing I, what fader here I tied to the acoustic to. I think it's this one. Yes, it is. Good. I should get some tape and label everything. That would be a good idea. But that's way too organized for me. I don't know about that. All right. No. Surprises. It feels wrong. Feels wrong. Number three, in fact. I've done... That would be the third one if I did it again. The Coldplay stream official YouTube video is coming soon. I have edited both the streams together into some form of thing. High quality remaster from last week. We need a high quality remaster already. Okay, so into some form of thing, indeed, something. Yeah, I did the first one on the Friday and the second one on the Sunday, so I don't remember the dates exactly, but those were the days. There we go. No surprises.
Silence.
can't. You need to hand it to me. I'll do it at the end or something. Part of it should I do? Like, I feel like it just needs to be the main riff.
Trying to figure out how to do it.
So emotional. Oh dear. You're silly lot, aren't you? Silly. Alright, Thunderstruck. Alright, just a disclaimer, I don't play this song the same as the song at all. I'm trying to remember how the freaking riff goes. Right, here we go. Let's see if I remember. Blip 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 blip. It goes like that, doesn't it? Yeah, I don't play this. Just disclaimer. I don't play this song the same way at all. I play it a bit like this. Never gonna give. No, I couldn't know the key. Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down. Never gonna run around and hurt you. There you go. Thunderstruck. And I just add that at the end so that it sounds like the song. Basically. live learn the other day, the one more I drank. I'll see if I can remember it. It's very difficult though. I'll try in a second. Not right now, after this song, I'll give it my best shot. I'm in a silly mood today, I'm sorry. I've got allergies. That'll be good if that's better.
I'm not afraid.
Best ending you ever heard. thank you for the claps. Thank you very much for the boost train. Thank you, Major West, for the 100 bits. Thank you for the 42 months. Nathaniel, thank you for the 85 bits. Leaf, thank you very much for gifting that sub to Ben. Thank you. I forgot the telephone voice. Oh, dear.
Thunder. Did you hear me? It's thunder. I heard it on the weather today. There's gonna be thunder. And lightning too, supposedly. Did you hear that on the weather? Oh, I don't like thunder. I don't like it at all. It scares me. It scares me off my wits. For the man in the left. Oh, no. We don't want any thunder around here. No, thank you. Best ending in the world. Here we go.
Oh dear, I really need a really large organ sound so I can do that Baroque ending. Thank you very much for the leet bits. Thank you very, very, very much. Appreciate it. Much love, much love. If you smell what the Baroque is cooking. Oh dear, mate. I do know how to play Go to Sleep, by the way, actually. 2 + 2 = 5. No, I'm not too good at that one. That one's difficult. It's one of my favourite ones, though. Brum, bum. Stupid. Stupids. Jazz song. I mean, yeah, it's a bit proggy, I guess. Start in 7-4 at the beginning. Boom doo 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 boom boom doo 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 doo. It's pretty nuts. It's a nuts song. This is why it's your favorite Radiohead song. It's a good one. This one's not easy either, to be honest. This kind of goes like, oh, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3. No, no, it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, Thank you, Killjoy Monkey. Thank you, Dawn Ray. Thank you, Margaret. Thank you very, very, very much. And you get wrecked. You did win the bet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Isn't that a song by Feist?
1, 2, 3, 4. Don't love me more.
Or something like that. I don't remember how it goes. But anyway, I'll play this song because I just fancy it, you know. It's a good song. Go to sleep. And then I think I'll do... We've got 2 Coldplay songs on this thing. Okay. It's fun playing this one. Something for over my. I was right. I could remember. Okay.
Something for the rag and bone man over my dead body. Gonna happen over my dead body.
monster taking over. Tips around, time down. We don't want the loonies taking over.
That's a tune that. Freaking love. I love the bit where it goes. Oh, I like that one. All right. I don't know if Hanno is here or not. If he's not here, then we'll skip Let It Be for today. Thank you very much for the boost train. So good, so weird. It's just well arranged, really. Can you? Oh, yeah. You wanted me to play that, didn't you? I mean, I'll give it my best shot. I don't know how well I'm going to do it. I'll do a bit of it. I do. Who's it by again? AJR, that's the one. Oh yeah, they took off the chords. Ah! World's smallest violin AJR chords. I did find them though, but that was slightly wrong. I probably watched everything to do with Radiohead ever. I got a bit obsessed with them for a while. I'm pretty sure I've watched pretty much everything.
Grandpa fought in World War II. He was such a noble dude. I can't even finish school. I miss my mom and left too soon.
That's not right. So dum bum bum. Okay, there we are. I'll do it again.
My grandpa fought in World War II. He was such a noble dude. I can't even finish school. I miss my mom and left too soon. His dad was a fireman. He fought fire so violent. I think I bought my therapist while playing him my violin. Oh my God, that's so insane. Oh my God, that's such a shame. Next to him, my shit don't feel so grand. I can't help myself from feeling bad. I kinda feel like two things can't be said. The world's smallest violin really needs an audience. If I don't find somebody soon, I'll blow up into smithereens. To my tiny symphony, let me play my violin for you.
That's all I'm gonna do because it's a bit difficult. Okay. So next up, we're going to do Higher Power, and then I'll do Bartender and the Thief. It's a higher power. What's going on with Higher Power here? These are not the right. Oh, Louder is the one I want. I've got two different Higher Powers. I didn't realize that. Well, I will have to change that. I've got Higher Power and then Higher Power. Louder! That's the titles of them. These are backing tracks that I've made myself, by the way. Okay, so let's do it. Higher Power. Oh, I'm not going to... Well, if they're not... it's a tricky one, so that's all I have of that song. Okay, I just learned it the other day.
One, two, three, four.
go. Also, thank you very much for the 100 bits, the real deals. Thank you very, very much.
Thank you.
Appreciate it. Much love and thank you to everyone who gifted during the boost train. Thank you very, very, very much.
Sometimes I just can't take it. Sometimes I just can't take it and it isn't alright. I'm not gonna make it. And I think my shoe isn't tied. I'm like a broken record.
I don't have them anyway.
Like a broken record and I'm not playing right. Took a neck or to kill me. Till you tell me on your heavenly phone to hold tight. I got my hands up shaking just to let you know that
you got a higher power. Got me singing every second, dancing every hour. Oh yeah, you got a higher power. And you're really someone I wanna know.
This boy is electric and you're sparkling like the universe connected. And I'm buzzing night after night after night. This joy is electric. This joy is electric and you're sucking through. I'm so happy that I'm alive. Live at the same time as you.
Cause you've got a higher power. Got me singing every second, dancing every hour.
Yeah, you've got a high. You've got, 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 yeah, you've got a high. Got my hands up shaking just to let you know that you've got a higher power.
Got me singing every second and I'm dancing every hour.
Thank you very much for the 100 bits again, the real deals. Thank you. Appreciate it. Thank you very, very, very much.
All right.
Oh, I can't see the leaf chunks right now. Can you see them? Or is it just me that can't see them? That might be something else I need to reconnect. Maybe. Thank you all for the mint. Thank you all. I see them. Okay, it's just me. It's just me. Or maybe they're there and I'm just blocking them out of my head. I don't know. Okay, so we're going to do Bartender and the Thief.
When you talk about...
Just trying to think of the tempo.
When you talk about it.
They are BTTV things. So if you don't have BTTV installed, then you can't see it. But... maybe I don't all of a sudden. Shout out Lenny Kravitz. Okay, here we go. I needed to change the beat because otherwise it's going to be Hey Mickey again. I mean, we can shout out Lenny Kravitz if you want, though. I've heard they just started streaming on Twitch. I might need a little bit of help. Right, what a tune. What a tune. Yeah, I'm gonna play it just in case. Did I? Okay, it's alright. If you heard that, it's nothing to worry about. Nothing to worry about. It's fine. I'll just play something from YouTube. I was gonna play the Coldplay edit just to see if you could spot anything wrong. I'll do that some other time. Okay, so Spaceman? Let's do Spaceman. Or something else. Spaceman, that's fine. Alright, okay. I'll be back after the break. Everyone, yeah, just an hour break, so I'm just gonna leave the rest of the stream on that. No, I'm joking. Alright, I'll be right back, everyone. If you are enjoying the stream, please do follow the stream. If you haven't already. So that you know when I'm next live. You can also join the Discord for more like if I'm not turning up to a stream or I'm changing my schedule, Discord's best place to be. Also just to hang out with the community and stuff like that. And you can check out my socials for all other sorts of content. I will be back in a bit. Catch you after the break.
If I was an astronaut floating in midair, broken heart would just belong to someone else down there. I would be the center of a lonely universe. I'm just a human and I'm crashing down to earth. Up in space.
Hey Leo, hey The Real Deals, what's up? I'm back. I'm not up in space anymore. I came back down, and I'm here now. Overrated. That's all I can say. Space. Meh. All right. So we just woke up from a nap. Good morning to you. All right, I'll try. How soon is now? I always have difficulty with this song. But I will try my best. Did I get rid of the tremolo? No, I didn't. But it is a bit wrong still. I really need to fix the tremolo guitar on this particular song. But that's because I only use it for this song. So everything else I update except this one. All right, so how soon is now? You are the sun. Start with the bass for this. Not even making a noise right now. How strange. I don't even know why. Never mind, we're not doing that. We'll be right back.
slide forever. I've lost it. Never mind. We'll work it out. We'll be right back.
Morrissey Kazoo. Okay, there we go. I really need to practice that one. Also, and not lose my slide. Oh, I found it. It always falls somewhere. I never use it properly. Need to use it more. The end of the song and I find it, eh? For the 100 bits, thank you. The answer is no. One of them is hard to use. Like, they're both quite difficult to use, to be honest. Like, you need to get used to a certain feel. And yeah, they're both quite difficult. So both of them together is like big nope. Hardcore mode, yeah. I've still got all the effects on, hold on. Yeah, the Ebo is sounding good for that. I'll use that instead. Is this a Hey Mickey one? It might be. Hey Mickey, you're so fine, you're so fine, you blow my mind. Hey Mickey, hey Mickey. Hey Mickey, you're so fine, you're so fine, you blow the mind. Hey Mickey. We'll be right back.
good one, The Real Deal. Thank you for the support today. Appreciate it. What has that bass ever done to you? The dance. You're not going to hurt anybody, etc., etc. Time to do the safety dance. I think we're doing Fly Away though, actually. Hello, Betty Bam Bam. How are you? Good to see you. What is up? What is up? Thank you.
metronome up because I can't feel the beat. Darth Rips, how are you? Good to see ya. Shout out to Darth Rips, please. Accidentally added automation to this, it seems. I'll have to remove that. Hello, Annette. he came back for the joke. Brilliant. Hey, Sublime Kitty, how are you? Good to see you. What's up? I think we got a little bit of space in the queue if people want a request. Yes, we got one song left. One song, one space, two songs. Two space in queue. Now. Two space in queue now. That's another dent in my guitar there. All right, so we're gonna do Creepy Doll. Zero space in queue now. I can definitely not loop this song. I mean, I can do it, but it takes forever. Saturator, thank you very much for the 30 months. How you doing, mate? Good to see you. And with lots of mistakes, so I'm resigning to playing this acoustic. Good to see you, Satch.
In a town in the woods, at the top of the hill, there's a house where no one lives. Take a big bag of big city money and you buy it. Then at night, the house gets dark and you're all alone. There's a noise upstairs. At the top of the stairs, there's a door, so you take a deep breath and try it. And the flashlight shows you something just inside the door. There's a tattered dress and a feeling like you felt somewhere before. There's a creepy doll that always follows you. It's got a ruined eye that always opens. There's a creepy doll always follows you. It's got a pretty mouth to swallow you whole. So you scream and you close the door and you tell yourself it was just a dream. In the morning you head into town and you want to go antiquing. In the store there's a strange old man with a wandering eye and a withered hand. And he hands you the old wooden box. You can hear his old bones creaking. And you know what you will find inside the moment that you see. That someone carved your name into the tarnished key. There's a creepy doll that always follows you. It's got a ruined eye that always opens. There's a creepy doll that always follows you. It's got a creepy mouth to swallow you home. When you come home late, the doll is waiting for you there. When you fix a snack, the doll says it would like one too. The doll is in your house and in your room and in your bed. The doll is in your eyes and in your arms and in your head. And you are crazy. Now it's late and you head downstairs, cause you just can't sleep, so you make some tea. And the doll disapprovingly asks if you really need that much honey. You decide that you've had enough, so you lock the doll in a wooden box. Box in the fireplace, as the
bag of big city money. As the smoke fills up your tiny house, there's nothing you can do. It's far too late, you see the one inside the box is you. And there's a creepy doll, always follows you. You got a ruined eye, it's always open. There's a creepy doll, it always follows you. It's got a pretty mouth to swallow you whole.
Everyone was thinking it, no?
No?
Tribute. Boom, boom, boom. Thank you for the claps. Thank you for the applause, Tampa Bay Rabbit. Guess what it's using again, Amelia? Guess. It's a scale. Yes. You love that harmonic minor. But yes, harmonic minor. Remember the last bit. Tony, never remember. If you do A minor and E major, you're good. Or anything that's kind of like that. It's the first. It's one minor and five major. Then you're pretty much good for any harmonic minor thing. Okay, so heroes. Should we make that a harmonic minor? We could do. It's possible.
I wish I was king.
Let's actually do heroes at the moment. Let's go do it. Bark version, basically. You need to use this ending again, though. No, no, don't. Now we're in bark territory. Okay, so heroes. Let's go do it. My favorite ending, that. You couldn't hear anything, but I just blew my ears off there. That was fun. I'm glad you're fine. Just had something go through the headphones. Okay, heroes, let's go.
Thank you.
Give me the heroes.
I'm actually a little hungry. Me?
What are heroes? They're a type of chocolate. It's Cadbury's, and they do a box of chocolate called Heroes. Is what it is. Okay, what I like about you. How many songs we got on the queue at the moment? I'm trying to think. I might end it a little early. I need to be somewhere as well today. So I might end a little early. Maybe get one more song in. And then I need to get food and stuff. It's a problem. I like about you. You really turn me on.
I'll do it.
The 12s, yeah. I can't remember what's in Heroes. I don't really eat chocolate because it gives me a migraine. Don't remember what's in them. How does this song go again? I know this is kind of right, but I don't remember exactly. That's good.
is a fun tune, that one.
You like that?
Nice. What did you like about that? I'm still moving. Nice moves, thanks. I've got the moves. You can't deny it. Can't deny it. Those are the moves. Those are the true moves. Hawk's Lair, for sure. All right, sorry if I'm a little bit downbeat here. I'm conserving my energy. I've got a bit... I'm hungry. I've got a bit of a hungry. So we're just finishing up these tunes here. Thank you, Indie Sings. How are you doing, Indie Sings? Good to see you. It's a very, yeah, I like that chord progression a lot. It kind of reminds me of Dogs. I can't remember the next bit. Yeah, the Pink Floyd song, not just Dogs in general. Kind of reminds me of Dogs. I would not say that's a very doggy chord progression. This is more doggy. That's more of a dog chord progression. Hold on. That's the ending of the stream today. I've got to end the stream on this somehow. Oh dear, that would be really dumb. Okay, so I was like, where's my backing music? It's just really silent. Alright, so let's try this song again. The super fast song. Catch you later, Mel. The song is so fast. I do have it, I think. I just forgot to delete everything else, it seems.
I don't think My Sharona is by The Clash. I don't think it is. I don't remember who My Sharona is by. But that's one of, I should add that to the list of songs that people reference when I'm looping as an intro, because that happens often. Because any octave, anything with an octave like this, which is actually quite common, it could be like loads of different things. It's like My Sharona. It's crazy how someone can write a song that makes an octave, like a super iconic. Same with Billie Jean and just this drum beat. Everyone just thinks of Billie Jean now. It's kind of crazy. It's just literally the simplest drum beat in the entire world, and everyone's just like, it's Billie Jean. It's kind of crazy how that can happen. You just had a nightmare. Oh no. Well, I hope you resolved it. Oh no, not getting locked out of your house. I've had that happen before. That is nightmare. You read the lyrics to My Sharona? I actually haven't listened to the lyrics of My Sharona. You have My Sharona on original cassette tape? That's amazing. Nice. Pretty damn cool. Oh yeah, We Will Rock You's another one. Yeah, it's just. People are like, yeah, We Will Rock You. It's so simple. It's mad. You got locked to someone else's house. I thought you'd just say that as a joke. Oh, right, I see. Yeah, I've got locked out of my house before. It's a nightmare. Any fact? Okay, that's good. I'm glad you sorted it. I already just barely hit that loop pedal. I think you heard it. What do they do in Sweden then? Lock the door manually. Oh, I get what you mean. I would forget to lock the door, 100%. Why does it sound weird? That's interesting though. So you either have to remember to lock the door or remember to bring your keys. I don't even. I guess it depends how at risk you are of robbery, I guess. Oh, I do that as well. Yeah, I've done that actually loads of times lately. It's very annoying. I'm not going to do it anymore, though. I keep checking it. If there's any mistake you can make, I'd probably do it, to be honest. In this world. Most people in the UK get around the issue just by having a spare key somewhere hidden and no one will ever know where it is. Oh, here we go. Don't feel bad though. I'm sure many people have done that in their lives. It's gonna happen at some point.
Come on, take my hand, we'll fly away.
there we go. Yeah, we're just ending the stream. Sorry, Pavlonev. Thank you very much for a fantastic stream today, as always. And I'll see you again on Friday, 7 p.m. BST. I'll see you then. And I hope you have a lovely rest of your day. Thank you very much for all the support and stuff like that. Appreciate it. And for tuning in.
Find me somebody to rain. Find me somebody to rain. Find me somebody to rain.
You gotta find me someone. Gotta find me someone. You gotta find me someone. You gotta find me someone.
Find me
someone to write. It's coming up. Let's raid.
Someone. Oh, that's got me cracking up.
Gotta find me someone.
Let's go check out. Let's go check out Kathleen Ellie. I don't think we've ever raided them. I don't know. They've raided us a few times, so let's go over there. Kathleen. Have we raided them before? I don't remember. I know of Moonlight Social, yeah. They're pretty damn cool. That's alright, sir. Alright, good night, all. I'm glad everyone enjoyed themselves. Be back again on Friday, 7 p.m. Hope you see you there. Thank you for all the support. Appreciate you. If you have enjoyed today's stream, please do follow the stream. If you haven't already, check out the socials. SMH1Bots. Want to catch up with some of the streams from previous streams or today's one. Gotta find me someone. Show some love to the mods. Copy that, very cool.